these are 3D printed replicas of these dermal plates. So because we wanted to continue to preserve them, these replicas were made and put on the mount so that the originals are incredibly